girls, and I'm really sorry.
Thanks, Andrew. Well, we're moving on without you. I'm sure you can understand.
Yeah, I get it. You know, I really like your project, and I'd still love to be a part of it if you're just willing to give me one more chance.
Angel, if you really wanted to be a part of this project, you'd have taken your obligation way more seriously. You could have even called someone and let them know that you'd have been late or not showing up, but you clearly don't care.
No, I do. I'm going through depression. Communicating isn't easy.